Hello, we are Julien
and Guillaume,
and we'll present you in this video the system we have built in order to track at near real time one or two persons in a room.
This system was done in the context of our master's thesis at UC Louvain, supervised by Mr. Van Roy. We wish you a nice time watching our video.
For the hardware part of our system, we make use of greaseboards, which are excellent prototyping devices. We equip them with PMOD Max sonars to measure distances between the boards and the targets. We also make use of a PC, but only to retrieve relevant information sensed or computed by the greaseboards and to run our live view application that you will see in the demo that follows. Our use case application makes use of the HERA sensor fusion framework to perform indoor person tracking at near real time. We also make use of a synchronization feature to avoid the big problem of sonars crosstalk. The live view application is needed on the computer to obtain relevant information and to visualize at near real time the moving targets inside a room. So here you can see the room where we perform our demo. There are four sonar equipped greaseboards placed at four different spots to form a rectangle. In the middle of the screen, you can see a representation of the surveyed room. The red squares represent the sonar equipped greaseboards, and the blue squares represent the target's estimated position. We also experiment with two targets later in this demo. Now with two targets. We hope you have enjoyed our video and highly encourage you to try it out yourselves. You can also use our HERA framework for numbers of other real-time use cases to perform sensor fusion at the extreme edge. Using this framework, we only needed to write one module to implement our indoor tracking use case that you have just seen in action.